All right, guys, welcome back to some more factions on Skeleton Realm on PsychoPvP.com. And today it's the second day of the reset. Yesterday I just built a little cactus and stuff, and we're gonna be doing that today for the most part, and we're gonna be starting base work later today. So I'm gonna try and do as much cactus as we can and make a bunch of money, hopefully. And yeah, so not really much to do. Crates are disabled. Died with everything yesterday, so yeah, not much left to do but make cactus. So that's what I'm gonna be doing for most of the video. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll see you guys after. Alright guys, so we are done. This is the I'm not really sure, next day, 2 days after. Well, yeah, let's just say that there's a lot that's been done in the past 2 days. Also, I'm not going to be making videos every day. Maybe every couple days, maybe every 2 days, twice a week, once a week, stuff like that. But yeah, let's show you guys what we got so far. This little storage box, and we got some more storage right here. Some spawners that need to be put in. All right. Let's go put these in. Probably on 25. Oh, look at that, 32. Alright, so got some basic spawners here. I think this is 1 through 7, maybe. Alright, mushroom. Alright, well, I need to rearrange these spawners because the way they're put down right now, they don't all spawn. If that makes any sense. So I need to like put them up against a wall or something, or yeah, they just don't like all spawn because there's not enough space to, you know? So let's put these all down. Okay. There's a lot of chicken spawners. Ocelots, where'd I put those at? No. Wolves. Okay. Chicken, 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 chicken. Alright. Pigs. So there is a lot more to this instead of just this one part. All right, almost done. Get. Okay. So, like, too many cows? Is that why there's two stacks? Because if not, I'm just going to condense them all into one. Wow. That's annoying. Once again, wolves. Alright, there. So we got sheep, we got wolf, we got sheep, 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 sheep. These are all sheep. Alright. I'll give you guys a Ftop update here once we're done. Okay, so that. You've been doing this for 5 minutes? That's a waste of time. Alright. Two ocelots, I don't know why just two are spawning, but I guess they're doing a... Okay, so there we go. So we got tiered spawners over here. All kinds of things. Alright, so Ftop. We're number one right now. With just about 60 mil. You got RIP with 19 mil. Avalanche, 12. Justified, 8. Outcast with 8. Alright. So that's what Ftop looks like. You got... I think we got all the way up to 16. Potentially. 10. A bunch of endermites here that are just on the ground, I guess. Alright. That's fine. So we got cactus in all four chunks. All four corners of the base. Looks like 9 chunks of cactus. 12 maybe? I'm not really sure. But it's all in all four corners. I'm not going to run through it because you all know what four corners looks like. So they all look identical. But yeah, that's how we're doing right now. That could change tomorrow. We could be triple and value, but you know, anything could happen. So yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. Thank you everybody for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one.